First, authorities say a teenage gunman killed two women and a man in an East Tennessee home. The sheriff says six children witnessed the shootings at the house near Bristol. One girl was injured. Officials say a relative, 19-year-old Robert Seth Denton, has been arrested and charged with first-degree murder.